there, I'm JustJess from the Wine Channel TV Network, and again I'm here in Chicago at the Peninsula Hotel,
ooh, sorry, smacked your glass,
for the New Zealand wine tasting with Donna Johansson. So Donna, tell me about this big event here.
Well, this is what we call our new release tasting. It's a wonderful opportunity to get a great overview of especially the 2009 wines that are really coming into the market now. New Zealand's probably best known for its Sauvignon Blanc, and 2009 was a fantastic vintage for us, great concentration of fruit. So it's great to see them all lined up and go through them and get a feel for the different regions and sub-regions. Then also being able to see the aromatics and the Pinot Noir and the different varieties coming out of New Zealand that people might not be as familiar with as the Sauvignon Blanc.
Wonderful. I love the whole setup here.
Mm-hmm. You have it by varietals. Right. It's so easy. You go pick it up and actually pour your own sample. I love that.
About how many wines do you have here?
140.
140?
Yeah.
Wow.
About
and how many
40 different producers from about 9 different regions. So from the very north down to the South Island. So we've got, about 15 or so Central Otago Pinot Noir, Central Otago being the most southerly wine growing region in the world. So
I love that. So you have Pinot Noir, Gewürztraminer, and also Riesling.
Yep.
This is phenomenal. So tell me a little bit about this wine here.
This is Envoy by Spy Valley. Spy Valley is a Marlborough producer that has always been fantastic with aromatic varieties. This is something they've just launched in the US. It's their higher range. Wine is just amazing. There's so much concentration and texture. I love the sweetness in here. It's so balanced with acidity and a little bit of slatiness as well, I think.
Yeah, I do get that.
I think it's such a complex, really interesting wine, and it's not something you see in the US so much from New Zealand, so it's great for people to be able to try them, I think, and see how New Zealand can do with these varieties.
I agree. That's something that people should take the time to learn about, because you think only of Sauv Blanc, at least for me, right off the bat when you think of New Zealand.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. And so I have to ask you one last question. If you could drink one last glass of wine, what would it be, and with who would you share it with?
Oh my goodness, that's a tough one. I can't even think. I mean, it would be a Riesling, because I love Rieslings. And I'm still trying a lot, especially from Europe, so I think I'm still yet to find it. Who would it be with? God, you've got me. It would be a musician, and there would be many, but
I like
I'm
that.
Nailing it down that far. Some musician. Riesling.
Okay, wonderful. As I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Thank you,
cheers.
Cheers.